I won't ever be able to wrap my head around why you did things the way you did it. Made reference to this being an open and shut case. Yet you needed a whole team. To prosecute an open and shut case, as you say. And again, no disrespect to Attorney Basie, Attorney Whitchild. I feel like they was the reasons why your case had any strong points, not from you. You did say 31 years that you've done this. 31 years. I don't believe you're that bright.